John, let me start with you.
It's the first major boxing event amid the pandemic, and World Boxing Organization Bantamweight champion John Riel Casimero is excited to kick off a night of action that features five world title fights. While he's had a handful of U.S. fights, this upcoming one will be his first pay-per-view appearance.
I'm a first time to show all world, and this is it. I will do my best. I will good fight, you know, because I'm ready, so very ready this fight.
Casimiro's challenger, undefeated 27-year-old Duke Micah of Ghana, said he's ready for the three-division world champion.
Be like Joe Frazier and Muhammad Ali, you know. I'm going to use my mind. Because I know he's a good boxer, and also he can punch, and he's good. No? That's what we want. That's what the fans want to see. You know, fight the best. So I don't care about what he's bringing, you know. I don't know what his title. I'm coming there to fight, to show the world I'm number one.
The fight will take place as part of a doubleheader at Mohegan Sun Casino and Resort in Eukinsville, Connecticut, featuring the Charlo Twins. There will be no fans in attendance, as boxing is also resorting to bubble-like atmospheres for fights.
Boxing has adjusted, but this Saturday will be a new experience. This is the first post-pandemic big pay-per-view here in the U.S. It's different, it's challenging, it's difficult.
For Casimiro, this fight is long overdue, as he spent most of the pandemic training in Florida and Nevada. He's made it clear that while he's not taking Micah lightly, he hopes to finish 2020 fighting other bantamweight title holders. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.